from Studio 22, and I'm going to introduce the Phottix Cleon 2. It's a wired or wireless remote set for Nikon or Canon.
I'm now going to show you how the Cleon 2 works. I'm using the one for specifically for the Canon 500D. There is other models available for Nikon and Canon. The only difference is in the packaging. There's different plugs for different cameras, of course. Inside the box you will find your CR2 battery, lithium, that is included. To switch on your receiver, there's this on button. Just hold that for 3 seconds and your red light will go on. Then you use your 2.5 jack and that goes into the receiver. And the other one goes into your camera body. And then you have your wired remote that you can take pictures. And as you notice, you can attach this to the hot shoe, that it's out of the way, or you can let it hang down by the camera if you have a flash on top, and then you just attach this onto your hot shoe, and then you grab your remote. The remote has got, of course, your bulb mode, 2 seconds and continuous shooting. We're gonna hold it for 2 seconds. Here's a close-up view of the single. I'm just gonna show you the camera to use focus and taking pictures. The first one is for single shot or bulb mode, second one is for 2 seconds, and then for continuous shooting. As we move to continuous shooting, for more information on this or the full range of Phottix products, please visit the Studio 22 website on www.studio22.co.za. Thanks for watching.